I didn't mean to talk about the rocket pop section. I just wanted to share, why is it becoming on stage? I just want to share our vision. We have, well, God has entrusted us, and you parents have entrusted us with your children, and we would like to see the best for them in life ahead. And we often say this to parents and to the children. Our desire is that every child makes music their best friend for the lifetime. So when they grow up to live in this world that's full of stress, they will find music their best friend. They will go to music. And I'm sure they'll keep in the straight and narrow way through music. We also have a larger vision to impact the nation. And as you can see, the coming year saying, Jan Gan Man, the coming year saying series of events is primarily aimed at nation building. The Cultural Ethos of India stands for unity and diversity, and I just enjoy the diversity of our nation. And this project aims through music and art to achieve this objective of nation building. My humble appeal to each one of you sitting here, if you could help us somehow. It's been a 16-month journey. We have some friends who've been with us on this journey, encouraging us, and really appreciate the encouragement and support that we've received over this time. But we have struggled, and I'll unashamedly confess that we have struggled in one area. I don't think I'm a marketing genius, so I don't think I'm good at raising funds. So we need help in raising funds. This project needs a budget. In fact, we can't do this project without funds. May I request each one of you, think, ponder over this, and see how you can help us. Anyway, personally, through the corporates that you are engaged with, through friends that you have, through the network that you have, my humble appeal to you, while they're coming on stage, be a part of this nation-building project. We want to see this country impact, being impacted with this project. We have a five-year plan. We have Delhi state government that's opened up all of the schools in Delhi state, the schools, the colleges, which is waiting for the next government to form, and we will unfold the plan. Delhi is the first state. I'm a citizen of Gurgaon, so I look at Delhi, National Capital Region. We've done a whole lot of work in Gurgaon, impacting schools, the community, concerts like this periodically every month almost. There are 28 other states that we will reach out to over the next 5 years. Come, be a part of this nation-building project through music. Come, India, sing. Thank you.
So come, join us in this nation-building project. Together we can contribute to our community and our nation. Let us begin by singing our national anthem, Jan Gan Man, with passion, pride, and precision, that is in around 52 seconds, thereby honoring and respecting our nation's institutions as laid out in the Constitution of India. Record a video of yourself singing a song of your choice. Upload it onto YouTube and enter the online contest entry form. You could win an opportunity to perform at our annual awards function at a large venue in the National Capital Region. You could also watch our videos on the Come India Sing page of Lorraine Music Academy or on the Lorraine Music Academy's channel on YouTube. Visit Come India Sing page on Facebook and like it. Spread the word and let us together build our nation. Jai Hind.